Okay. This is for my friend. I want to show him the run that I'm in. So, I got a cast build going. I mean, I'm not on any heat. This is just a for fun run. I'm trying to get through the story, but pretty good. I got the Dark Thirst. I have the Holy Excalibur, which is the important ones. Boom, dislodge more damage. Dislodge faster. Instant return. And then cast does more damage. I just want to hit. I want to stick, and then I want them back. And then I'm going to collect them. Actually, they'll just return to me. So they'll return to me, and then I throw them at him again. And I have slippery grass. So I have five casts in general. I'm hoping to get the Aphrodite or Athena one, whichever boon it is that says for each stock it does more damage or something. I don't know. I really like casts in this game, so I'm gonna be talking like I'm talking to my friend just because that's who this is for. But yeah, it's I'm technically this is the next day because we had D&D last night, so hopefully I'm still in the right mindset for this game. But you know, there's only one way to find out, and that is by
Delicious.
playing. So that's 20, like 25. This is 28. A double boon. How do I say no to a double boon? Nothing over here, though. I always check every room for things. Yeah, no, I'll take double boon. Double boon's really good. I like boons. Booms! Oh!
Like this.
One of these things is not.
Just as I thought.
Special does more damage and knocks foes away. I guess I'll take that. 93% more damage. Good enough for me, I guess. What's the worst that'll happen? Why aren't I using my. I'm literally doing the cast build. Why aren't I using them?
I'm empty.
Cast build. Hello? Can I accept? Thank you.
That is quite enough. That's quite enough, I say. You're still alive, aren't you?
Thanks, Zeus. Emit a chain attack. Sure, I'll do. I'll
All right,
take
Lord
that.
Zeus.
Palm, more damage on my cast. Turn this up just a little bit. Ooh, and it's free. Legend of Zelda taught me to do this.
Good enough to eat. Not yet.
Come here, Bone Hydra. Come here. I wanna cast you something. I need to cast them a question.
Goes it lately, Lerny. Everything just fine.
Lerny.
Not yet.
That's all from casts. That was five casts. Look at that.
I'm out.
Thank you. strong. I love cast. I love cast.
Enjoy your magma bath.
1 day 4. Let's just cheese a little bit of HP out of this. Yeah. That's how you cheese. That's some good cheese right there. Artemis. I don't want to replace my cast, I just want to make it better. So I need to take this into the Hades fight. I guess just to get there. I'll do that. Meh. I like all my boons. Good with that. Again, I've already done this. Zero heat. Really not that big of a deal on a run. But, I mean, it's pretty fun. I do love casting. Get me a hammer of Daedalus. Daedalus hammer, gimme.
Not yet. I can't.
It's a fated choice. Do I have a, I don't have like a thing here, right? I don't have a... I want an Artemis, and I should probably pick up at least one or two more health rooms. Or health bonuses. Really empty? Oh, there we go.
That one's regenerating. Damn, he's recovered. Not now.
Okay then. Oh.
Duo power. Not yet.
I have 10 casts. That's incredible! Holy, oh my god! I'm doing it! It's happening!
A surprise. Not now.
Where? Oh, there they are. I didn't even see him.
Let's grant me strength.
I think I want that just because I'll use it at least once. I can get the 10% damage bonus, I'll take it.
Predicament. Why, I would stir one up for you without a second thought.
Thanks, Ares is bae. I mean, look at him. Come on, he start a war for me? Oh, girl. Oh, boom. That's... Yeah, okay. Yeah, no, that's what I was asking for. Okay, I'm not gonna look a gift horse in the mouth. So let's, yeah, let's get some health. Something's ooh, Thanatos.
Death has arrived.
So you mean me.
What do you say we deal some death together, Zagreus?
Aw, yay. I'm here with my bud.
Not me. I can't.
I did it. Come here. No.
You've gotten stronger.
Thank you.
No, I'm late.
I actually took up a fair amount of damage on that one. So, I can't use it in the Hades fight, so... Meh. Yeah. Even if I have to fight the... Oh man, what is the bull's name? I want to say Atreus, but that's not true. Oh, I guess I gotta find out.
It is not often that my
Astraeus. Astraeus, not Atreus. So I was right. I was technically right, I just forgot an S.
Yeah, well, you're kind of in my way. What choice do I have?
Oh, man.
Your choices led you here, and they will lead you to defeat.
Yo, that's big damage! Oh my god. This is strat. Look at this. I should really get the Hermes boon that lets me auto like hold down my cast button. And so it'll auto fire. That's pretty cool. I think the only cast I would want more than this is the Artemis cast, so it has a chance to crit.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Also cost foes to rupture. For 3 seconds, takes damage while they move. As much as I love Ocean's Bounty, and I really need 3100 Darkness, I think this one will just get me a win easy. Like, that's easy win status.
Thank you.
I know you know who you are. I'm doing this for you, my friend. You'll know who I'm talking about. Yes, me.
Did you once wield a spear yourself, sir, in your fighting days?
Did I once wield a spear? You could say that I did. I had my moments with it anyway.
Yo, slew a demigod. That's pretty cool.
He's probably somewhere about. Quite awkward, running into those you killed. But in Elysium, it's all taken in stride.
Well, that's good. Yeah, I always go for the Titan jersey or whatever it is. Just because, you know, I like it when my attacks whack really, really hard. Yeah, an extra like 30% damage on my... Oh god, why is it so hard to open this? Special does more damage. Yep, that's cool. I like my special. I like the slow field. It's very, very good. Very, very, very good.
Prepare to be sent back into the...
Shut up, Theseus.
Not yet.
Oh god, ah. Ow. Okay. Oh. Oh god, that was too close for comfort. Ah, oh, man. Give me the good HP. Hell yeah. Oh, okay. Man.
You wouldn't dare.
Okay. No, I want to make sure I get a boon that's going to be useful on the next go around. For being zero heat, it really shouldn't be this tense. Ooh, what's going on here?
Dead to deal with at least.
Oh, so I'm gonna journey here across the sticks. No, the water's cut and cut. What? I'm so excited to seal the vast intricately carved temple built. Master got the... Ooh, that's cool. Hey, I actually get gold from that one. And this one! Yay! I just like breaking the pots, you know? No ding, which means we don't have... Ooh. I really don't want to have to fight the tiny vermin, though. Okay, we're gonna go here, here, here... And then here. I don't need money. Money is fine.
Come on, you.
There we go. Let me just spam my my cast. Took like one damage from the poison. Cast build. If only I could trade gold one for darkness. Ash creates a blade rift. I'll take it's 50 extra damage per hit, basically. I'll take it. Well, not per hit, but oh.
Something I can use.
Wait, where was the there it is.
Hey boy, just checking in.
Come on, baby. I'm gonna mess this up, aren't I? Come on. There we go.
Another stone wall.
Yo. Charon, what's
Charon,
up?
Mate, as a long-time customer, I just wanted to take a moment to thank you again for your invaluable service as a part of my repeated attempts at getting out of here.
Thank you, Charon, for being indifferent.
I've done without your wares all these many times, besides dying a lot faster. Well, I meant every word.
Oh. Okay, I did it. I guess. Let's get a Poseidon.
I bet it's in here.
Hopefully, I can get.
Not now.
Whew, okay. Man, this cast build is so fun! The only thing, again, that would make it better is the Hermes boon that makes it so I can cast rapidly. So I could just hold down the cast button and it would just kinda go. I love taking no damage though. That makes this great.
Look who.
Not a whole lot of damage, I'll take it. Slamming foes into barriers creates a watery blast. That will be good for getting through the rest of the rooms, but not necessarily helpful for everything else. Next boon has an increased rarity, and I'll take a random gift. I have 1500 gold. I think I'll be fine. Get some HP, and then we'll get a palm. Yeah, that makes this so much easier, because now I do so much damage. Oh my god. Yo, friend. You're definitely gonna be like, yo, cast is OP? And cast is OP, if you get the right build for it, which I definitely have. Unfortunately, that's pretty much what I figured was gonna happen, but I want the palm and I want the gold, even if I have to fight the tiny vermin for it. But I think with this build, the tiny vermin won't actually be that difficult because it's a lot of crowd control. So all of the oh my god. Oh my god, it's so strong. Oh god. Oh no, tiny vermin. No. Wow, that was the whole thing? Okay then.
Power of Olympus.
I'll re-roll one just special does more. Just to get through the tiny vermin fight. And I guess for Hades, it technically does stuff, because I can slam foes into walls when he summons them. But for, like, him, Hades himself, it's not very useful. But that's okay. Not everything has to be 100% useful. Only possibly because of the legendary boon from Hermes, which I am so grateful I got. Oh, no! Gold! I'm too quick. Yep, here we are. Oh no, wait, who is this? Wait, that was so easy. Why was that? Oh, 200 gold? Yo. I have so much gold.
Now for a chat with Cerberus.
Yeah, we'll buy a diamond. Why not? So I have 900. I had 3 under, really? So that 1 gold that I missed would have been enough to get a bunch. Okay. That's annoying. So 750, 900. Okay, then. Well, we're definitely going to get a Zeus Boon. Yes. And do I want Artemis? Let's get Artemis.
What about these?
Do I have any crit? I don't have any critical outside of my call, which really is annoying. Okay, I'll take that, I guess, and then we will get. Yeah, we'll get a pawn. Oh wait. Yeah. Yeah, that. Okay, then. Okay. This is easy. Easy Hades. His post is in order to eat one. Okay, this is easy Hades fight. This is, like, super simple. I throw cast, run away, grab cast, or wait for cast to come back, and hide. This is easy. Easy time. I throw 10 shots for my full cast. Oh, God, it's so strong. Jeez. And every time I cast, it ruptures him, and ugh.
I never had any respect for Stygius, that blade you bear. Perhaps unfairly due to Brother Poseidon's sloppy form when once he wielded it. But now it seems quite different in your care.
Is that a compliment?
I think we've grown quite close to one another, yes. Enough to where I've come to know a different side of this fine blade right here. This is the aspect of some Arthur fellow. Maybe the two of you could get acquainted properly.
Ooh.
Arthur. No name either of gods or kings of any realm I know. Then introduce us, as you say, to this new amateur to whom your blade rendered its services.
Okay, so goal for the fight is to never introduce him to Artemis or to Arthur? I mean, never attack, only cast? Can we do it? I think we can, personally. Only cast!
Not yet.
Oh wow, he immediately darknessed.
Not
now. Ow, I'm always bad at dodging those.
Plan to handle this yourself.
Oh, what? It goes through those? Oh, man.
Now.
What? That didn't hit me. That was bullshit. I want to save my greater call for... should go down. Okay, thank you, thank you. Okay, I'm gonna start this off by greater calling. That's okay. That's okay.
Death is inescapable.
Not now.
Out of my sight.
I can't.
I shall not take such disrespect from you.
Ow. That's it. Woo! Ah!
Oh,
easy.
How is this possible? At this show. Charon, take me home.
Oh, Charon.
Bye.
Man, good boy, Charon. Okay then. Yeah, no. So not that. I mean, there was a lot that went into this, but, like, kind of this. It's pretty good. My best streak was 2 on. I've only cleared it 8 times, guys. Never with the twin fists. 2 with the bow. 3 with the blade. Pretty good. And now we get to talk to Persephone more. 300. 60. Oh, man, 500. 600 off. Okay. Persephone time. We'll talk to Persephone. We'll get back to Hades, and then we'll end the episode. Cause I just wanted to show off the cast build. But everyone loves Persephone, right? Oh, fishing point. Oh, don't fuck this up, me. I love this music.
That's a bite.
Ooh, a sturgeon. How does he even know what a sturgeon is? Oh. King among fish. Hell yeah. Get caviar from sturgeon. Expensive stuff. Takes a long time to harvest. The sun isn't rising as much. It makes me nervous. Oh, wait. You know how mad Persephone is gonna be at me? Because last time she told me never to come back. Uh-oh.
You're back?
Yes, mother.
You can't do this to me, Mother. You said Father is no fool, and neither are you. There has to be a way to fix this. Not just with you and Father, but with everyone. There has to be a way.
You have your father's stubbornness. Listen to me. You're endangering everything you care about by coming here. Don't you understand? Besides...
Besides?
What? Besides what? Tell me, please.
The truth is that I like it here, Zacharias. I've done well for myself on my own. And your father, he has his domain to look after. The feelings he once had for me, feelings we shared, they fade with time. You'll understand someday.
Excuse
no,
you.
I won't be understanding anything of the sort. Father still loves you, I'm sure of it. And he owes you an apology, damn it. I cannot make amends with you on his behalf. Something only you can do together.
What do you mean he still loves me, Zacharias? How would you know?
Because I'm his blasted son, that's how I know. But trust me isn't ever good enough, I know that too. I'll prove it to you, Mother. Just you wait and see.
Oh, you're fading, son. You don't need to prove anything to me. Please don't do anything rash. All of us made our choices. Now we have to live with them. Isn't it enough to know that I'm safe? That I'm content to be alone?
No.
No.
Absolutely not.
It's not enough for me, because this blasted family, it cannot just keep hiding from its problems, running from them. We're stuck with one another. We have to do everything we can for one another.
Yes, Zacharias. Preach, my dude.
My dear boy.
Oh, she's so happy.
We
We have to. We have to, yes.
No, not yet.
Oh. Their voice actor is so good.
God damn it all. Again.
Yeah, me, same. Okay, guys, I'm back at Hades. Oh, that tore at my heartstrings. But there you go. There's the cast build. I'll probably never get an easier one as that, but you never know. That was pretty simple. I took unnecessary damage because I was greedy, but it happens. And remember, this one's for you out there. You know who you know.